Ikhomishana ebhekelela isimo sezulu kuleli eyaziwa nge-Presidential Climate Commission ngolimi lwasemzini ibambeke umhlangano wayo wesigaba sokuqala sonyaka ongowe-14 ukudingida ngephakathi kokunye ngombiko olindelwe ngamehlabomvu mayelana nesimo sezulu. Le ngxoxo-ke ibiyihlelelwe ukucacisa ngenqubekela phambili esizweni, izinselelo kanye neyindlela eyingathathwa esikhathini esizayo ekulweni nokuguquguquka kwesimo sezulu. Umhlangano kube ubanjelwe e-Constitution Hill eBraamfontein ngethuba zasekuseni namuhla.
Ikhomishana ebhekelele ukuguquguquka kwesimo sezulu kanye nomthelela wakho kwela kuleli, i-Presidential Climate Commission ihlangene namhlanje ukwethula umbiko obheka ushintsho nenqubekela phambili kwisimo sezulu esilokhu siguquguquke njalo.
What is the role of the government in supporting the financing of these projects, including crowding the private sector in to some of these projects? And of course that goes to the instruments that you have available, as well as the way in which these projects are structured in order to crowd in other sources of funding. And I think that through the PCC we need to, and the work of the Treasury and others, we need to think about how do we continue to innovate. Some of the work that we are currently doing in this area in preparation for the medium-term budget policy statement.
Oyinhloko yezokuxhumana kule khomishana uBlessing Manale uthi lo mbiko uveza ngokusobala ukuthi mningi umsebenzi okusamele wenziwe ukulungisa, ukufundisa kanye nokuxhaswa kwezinhlangano esisebenza ukuqapha isimo sezulu.
The report acknowledges that we have had a 2 decades of serious environmental lawmaking, of sustainability lawmaking, but also of making relevant legislative pieces in transport, in energy, in mining, in agriculture and inland. So in terms of the policy, we have said that, but the report clearly states that there is lack of action. More can be done. There is more funding that needs to be put in. There is more alignment. It also says that 66% of local government is totally incapable of addressing the climate crisis.
Ezindabeni ze Soweto TV, ngikunokulunga Mthembu ngise Braamfontein.